Star size comparison number two. This is requested by one of you guys. As far as science goes, I'm not really, you know, too big on science. I love animals, prehistoric animals specifically, dinosaurs, you know, all that stuff. I love that type of stuff. I even have like different dinosaur documentaries and whatnot. So, but this is on the stars. So let's go ahead and get into it. Make sure y'all check out this guy and subscribe to him. Give him some love. Because, you know, he's trying to get on his grind.
Thank you.
That's crazy. Yeah, that was a pretty interesting video. It got me really thinking, you know, what lies beyond the veil of, you know, the universe. You know, like, say, for example, you were to, you know, just fly into space and, like, keep going up. Like, what would you see or something? Or if you were to fly to space and keep going to the right, you know, what would there be? Like, it's just mind-boggling to think that there's an endless, you know, boundary to the universe, to the galaxies. It's like endless. It's no end to it. And like, to think about that, it's really mind-boggling. But that was stars size comparison too. Yeah, it was pretty interesting to see how different planets size compared to those of others and whatnot. But that's gonna be it for this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe if y'all want to see me do more reactions. And, yeah, peace out and have a good day.